so as promised, I have decided to do a How to Train a Yorkie 101. And before we get started, I just want to let you guys know that I am no professional dog trainer whatsoever, but have used these skills and tricks for my little Yorkie, Orias, ever since he was 7 weeks old, and today he's 5. So I hope that these tricks and skills are helpful for those of you who are planning to get a Yorkie or is in the process of training your Yorkie. And I hope that you guys continue to watch my channel as we learn how to train a Yorkie 101. So stay tuned! Before you can train your Yorkie the basic, it needs to know the difference between regular dog food versus what is a treat. A treat is usually given during training, as for regular food are given a cup a day. Find a treat that they'll love, because the more they love it, the more effort they will be willing to work for it. To figure out if your Yorkies enjoy its treat, sample a small piece, and if it likes it, it'll come back for more. Dog treats are not the only way to get your Yorkie's attention. You can use different gestures as snapping or whistling. Or what I love is the smooching or kissing noise. For praise, I verbally use the word good boy along with a treat. So if you did a good thing or something correct, I would use the word good boy and along with a treat. If he doesn't, then no treat and no praise. First, have his attention by giving him a small sample of his treat. This will help him want to be more involved and willing to learn. As you train, you'll notice that when you move the treat to your right, or left, or all around, he will follow, or his head will follow, wherever the treat goes. With this technique, it could easily know its name by simply verbally call its name and move the treat towards your face. You want to repeat this technique until you get an eye contact, and when you do, give him a praise of good boy and a treat. Soon it will learn its name without a treat and give you full attention.
Alright, good boy, good boy.
Thanks guys for watching. I hope that you guys enjoy my How to Train a Yorkie 101 before the basic, and I hope that you guys stay tuned for my next video of How to Train a Yorkie 102. The basic 7, and I hope that these little tricks and tips were helpful, and until next time, I'll see you guys then. Bye!